Now, I know many people have made excuses for the Fed, and they've defended Mr. Powell's tenure. They've said inflation was not his fault or primarily the Fed's fault. And it is true that the Democrats have been spending trillions of dollars this year that we don't have. But as Bill Parcells said about NFL teams, you are what your record says you are. The Fed's record is 6% inflation, the worst inflation in 30 years. Most Americans live in a world of accountability and consequences, the lack of which is one of the things they hate most about Washington. Failure in Washington is too often rewarded. The Fed has manifestly failed during Chairman Powell's tenure, further skewing our economy in favor of the wealthy while the working class suffers. There have to be consequences for this kind of failure. Jerome Powell is not the right choice to continue leading the Federal Reserve.